Veteran actress Shagufta Ali, who earlier spoke about her financial crisis amid the COVID-19 pandemic, leaving all her fans shocked, has now revealed that she was offered a role in a film titled Sumeru, which she has accepted. In an interview, the senior actress revealed that an old colleague of hers offered her a small but significant role in his film. She said, "My friend Abhinash Dhyani offered me a role for his film Sumeru, which I agreed to do, although it is a small role but an important one." Shagufta also informed that her doctors also allowed her to shoot amid her ongoing treatment of eyes, as she said, "As I am undergoing treatment for my eyes, my doctors allowed me to do as it was not a big role and the lights used in these are not as harsh as it used to be in the past." Well, it was recently only that she expressed her keen interest in getting back to work. In her earlier interview with E Time, Shagufta Ali said, "I'm open to working again and it is important for me to return to the sets to sustain myself in life." While adding that she belongs to the sets, the veteran actress also said, "Some people have approached me and I am really looking for something really interesting work, but the point is that I need to return to the sets. It is the place I belong." Further, she also revealed that it's the new people who are approaching her to associate professionally and not her friends or the ones whom she actually knows. Shagufta said, "Not really, whatever has come to me is from the outside. Maybe they did not know about financial condition also. There are some who ignore it, but all the same, I want to return to work and God willing, I will soon."